could just get home. I'm trying to make sense as I'm pinching the pennies that hold. I'm scraping the rust while you polish your decadent gold. Racking my brain, answering questions that I never thought I would know. But yet here we go, my legs are beginning to shake. Wish I could shrug off the burden, my shoulders are burning and weak from the weight. Sick of this prison, I need to escape. Taste of my fate, nobody around. I'm alone in my problems, you never relate. I'm acting combative, like collective is made to debate. This feeling will pass, right? Or is depression a part of me? It's hard to progress, right? When you're teaching the lessons partially, interpreting compliments like they were delivered backhanded and harmfully. I'm living my life in the delicate balance of tension and harmony. I'm tired and afraid, but I'm driven to be something more. Unaware, but how can I know? Emotions are bottled, a chip in the core. Maybe it's why I've been looking so distant and bored. I'm treading the waters, wishing I could be swimming ashore. I feel stuck, fuck, I barely moved forward in 8 years. I was too busy chilling, I never put thought into how I would change gears. And now here I am, writing of life, hoping something cascades. We're trying to pass on the knowledge so that we can see what's at play here. Afraid to try, why? Not good enough for a curtain call. No escape this time, nah, perhaps I deserve the fall. I can save it with a speech, but I can't find the fucking words at all. I vent without consideration that I could overburden y'all. It's not the time to run for help, competing with I need some sleep like I'm a shadow of my younger self. If I'm doing it for the money, my first thought is fuck you well. I'm trying to progress, give value, and grow into something else. The big picture's important, but I've been separating the fractions. I'm either fucking up or on the track, it depends on who you're asking. And I'm holding up the world, and I'm dying with these passions. I'm Atlas. Some kind of a rebirth, rising up anew, like a phoenix from the ashes. Still holding up the world with strength and character that matches. Redefined and reinforced after several years of practice. Supporting everyone I love is why I'm titled Atlas. See, I can take the weight and the pain if it progresses you. I feel the higher level that we are both ascending to. In comparison to that, well, I still feel like a reckless youth. Not looking for a friendship, I'm just happy that I said the truth. I'm creating who I am by owning what's in this elegy. I'm sending off my burdens with these angelical melodies. And I'm pulling from my past to share the light and painful memories. To show we're not alone and that it's our collective legacy.